answer.
Hey, Lil Chuck.
Yes, Father.
A lot of people gonna tell you you can't do it, son, because you Mexican.
I'm listening.
You gotta keep your head up and you gotta continue to push forward.
I promise.
I'm gonna set you up in a position that you need to be in to get you where you need to go. I'm doing everything for you.
Okay, Dad.
I love you, son. Listen to me, okay?
I love you, Father.
May 28th, my life changed. Got the best gift that God gave me. Held you in my arms, made a promise to you. I'll never leave you, I'll never play you. Can't lie, have some fear in me. Not because of responsibilities, but I wonder what you would think of me. I got in trouble, but that's history. Because your mom, I'm a better me. I go broke to get y'all everything. Respect to me is everything. You smart as hell, you my everything. You look like me, you walk by me. Like dogs like me, you talk like me. You is my mini me. My friends say they all I see. My son getting good grades. That's the stuff that I praise. I give my son the game early to make sure that we on the same page. A lot of people gon' hate, they gon' make fun of your race. I'll teach you all our history so you could put them kids in a place. Our people out here getting it, they sneaking in up in the states. We good enough to do the dirty work, but we not good enough to live here. I'm not into politics, this money I'ma inherit it. Invest into some businesses so you and my boys can get it. I'll pick you up whenever you fall. Remember, son, you was playing ball. The other coach, he yelled at you. I stopped the game. I took the ball. I told the coach, never yell at you. For you, I catch a felony. I'ma raise you with the best of me. I thank God for sending you me.